Welcome to this video on public health. Public health is a field of study and practice that plays a critical role in promoting the health and well-being of individuals, communities, and populations. In this video, we'll explore what public health is, why it's important, and some of the key areas of focus within the field. So, what is public health? At its core, public health is concerned with promoting healthy behaviors, preventing disease and injury, and improving the health and well-being of populations. This can include everything from ensuring access to clean water and safe food to implementing vaccination programs and promoting healthy lifestyle choices. But why is public health so important? Well, for starters, public health interventions have led to some of the most significant improvements in health outcomes in human history. For example, the introduction of vaccines has helped to eliminate or greatly reduce the incidence of once common diseases like smallpox and polio. And public health measures like improved sanitation and hygiene practices have led to significant reductions in infant mortality rates. Another reason why public health is so important is that it focuses on prevention rather than treatment. By identifying and addressing risk factors for disease and injury, public health interventions can help to reduce the overall burden of illness and improve the quality of life for individuals and communities. So, what are some of the key areas of focus within public health? Let's take a closer look at a few. Number 1. Epidemiology is the study of the distribution and determinants of health and disease in populations. This involves identifying patterns of illness and injury, as well as risk factors that contribute to their occurrence. Epidemiologists use this information to develop strategies for preventing and controlling disease outbreaks. Number 2. Health promotion is the process of enabling people to increase control over their health and well-being. This can involve everything from promoting healthy eating and physical activity to providing education on disease prevention and management. Number 3. Environmental health is the study of the effects of the environment on human health. This can include everything from air and water quality to workplace safety and food safety. Number 4. Health policy and management is the study of how healthcare systems are organized and managed. This involves everything from developing policies and regulations to ensuring that healthcare resources are allocated efficiently and effectively. Number 5. Global health is the study of health issues that transcend national boundaries. This can include everything from infectious disease control to addressing the social and economic determinants of health. In conclusion, public health is a vital field that plays a critical role in promoting the health and well-being of individuals, communities, and populations. By focusing on prevention, public health interventions can help to reduce the overall burden of illness and improve the quality of life for people around the world. Whether you're interested in epidemiology, health promotion, environmental health, health policy and management, or global health, there are a wide range of opportunities within the field of public health to make a positive impact on the world around you. We appreciate your support and would love to hear your feedback. If you enjoyed the content, please consider liking and subscribing to our channel. Feel free to leave your thoughts and comments below.